Welcome back to Web Technology Core Concepts at Learning Journal. In this section, we try to create a high-level overview of a simple website. Let us quickly summarize the Getting Started section before we take you to the next level of the core concepts. I explained three things. A website is a collection of one or more web pages. Every page has a unique address. We refer that address as a URL of the page. These pages are linked together using hyperlinks. A hyperlink is nothing but a pointer to a page URL. That's it. Moreover, that's a 10,000 feet view of a website. A modern website is much more complicated than this. We already gave you some hint about the complexities when we talked about HTML, CSS and JavaScript. As you progress with the training, we will take you closer to the website architecture and design. It takes a lot of time, knowledge and experience to understand the architecture and the complexities of modern websites. But nothing to worry, our training will gradually take you there. In the next section, we will try to answer the following question. How does websites work? There are a lot of things that go behind a website. And in the next section, we will try to help you understand the most critical stuff behind the working of a site. Great, see you again in the next section. Thank you very much for watching Learning Journal. Keep learning and keep growing.